What the? What was this? What the? So I'll admit, I looked up where in the world to get a firekeeper. Whatchamacallit. Because I am sick of looking like, well, to put it simply, monstrosity. So apparently, it's this? And this? And that's a ladder that needs to... Right. This is the one with the tower key, which means this is how you get up. And... Oh, there it is. I was like, and I don't know where to go now. Don't fall off. Alright. Should be... Actually, I didn't look far than this point. All I know is it's somewhere in this tower. But, something else I did accidentally see, just for your guys' sake of knowledge. Sheesh. Can you make this sound a little bit more crickety and scary? Crickety, yes. So apparently there's this second quest line that if you become hollowed, and then you stay hollowed, and there's this person who will set you on a quest line, and apparently, yeah, Firekeeper's old. And apparently there's, this lady that comes, and she, like, tries to plunge the world into darkness, but she needs your help, of course. And apparently it has something to do with our friend, that one lady, I don't know. All I know is I don't want to do that, because I'm not up for plunging the world into darkness.
Sorry, friend.
What?
Be more careful. By the gods, curiosity is going to kill you, kittens.
Are you serious?
Some places are better left alone, you know?
I recognize that voice. Are you that?
Oh, sorry. Am I a tad too late? Have no fear. There's beauty in death.
Are you freaking serious?
Besides, you're surrounded by ladies. Every man's dream, right? Oh, no matter. I'll look after things. By stripping every last trinket off your corpse. You're gonna make some lucky customer very happy.
What ladies? Oh.
Oh, but you.
He's like, you're surrounded by ladies. Every man's dream, am I right? And I'm seeing her going, there's ladies? What kind of nonsense is this? By the way, guys, welcome to episode 9 of Dark Souls 3. I wasn't expecting that to happen. Screw you. Switch action.
Oh, but you?
Fine, whatever, screw it. Kinda wish I had the, whatchamacallit, spook. You know what, sir? I got this. He's like, no you don't. Yeah, I do. Well, on the last episode, we killed a gigantic skeleton. Like, humongo. Huh. Estus ring? Are those? They have the same kind of weird face mask, or at least their eyes are covered, so they might be related to the Firekeeper? Well, is there like a battle royale of Firekeepers? If so, holy crap. I'm killing that guy. Straight up. What's the thought? Oh, this is where the one lady was. I forget her name. Excuse me. pardon me. Yeah, that's where that Uchigatana lady was, and I was like, whoa, an Uchigatana, and I actually got it. I was like, whoa, well, I'm not gonna use it. I remember that. Alright, I gotta find a way back in there. But yeah, let's see, we killed the Abyss Watchers. I had to take a break because of an update, apparently. And then we killed a giant skeleton and got through the catacombs. It was pretty impressive, not gonna lie. It was a lot of fun, too. pretty impressive and a lot of fun. Yes. Yes, I can't say words anymore. I'm too much in shock. Because of frickin' Pam or Pats or Patsies or whatever is that. Where am I? Hang on. Oh, yeah, that's right. It's upstairs. I'm like, wait, what? Where is he? He, like, locks me in the second gate. Wow, you're a bigger idiot than I thought. Where is he? He should be here. This is where he was, unless he, like, knew I'd make a run for it. Is that a... Oh, no, that's a roof. That's a roof with notably no loot. Oh, maybe I can... Maybe I can just, whoop. Perfect. That's actually exactly what I wanted. And that sounds like a lizard, but I'm too stupid, so kick. Where is that guy? I'm gonna kill him if I find him ever again. I have no idea what the point of this area is. Oh!
You.
Yeah? Pickle Pete?
Me. Thumperum.
Is this just where I drop off random crap and get random crap as prizes? I'm cool with that, but could you be a little bit more clear on what you guys want? I mean, you can't just say, my name's Pickle Pea, my name's Pumperum, because I'm going to say... So...
Ah, you're alive. Now, hold your horses.
Because I hold your horses, I'm like, I'm listening.
I'll come clean. I did you wrong. I didn't mean it, though. Not one bit.
I'm gonna kill you.
You get these urges.
Oh, and I hate myself for a do.
You know what I mean. You're alive. Oh.
I'll forgive you.
Oh, fantastic. I knew you.
Okay. Purchase item. Oh, you actually sell the Katarina stuff. All right, that's pretty cool. Not gonna lie, that's actually kind of cool. Wait, rubbish? I can buy rubbish. However, you don't have anything I want. So, offer you good for its onion-like shape. Fear the country's pride knives, but the masterly forged curved design makes it very effective for deflecting blows. Excuse me. Okay.
Slinking rodent. But he did me a good turn back in Lothric. Doubtless I should do something about that little. Well, I hardly believe. Can't find anything. Well, you could try.
If you try anything on me again, I will kill you. Like, straight up. I will murder you. I will murder your house. Anyways, sorry, I'm being silly. I don't think we actually have enough to level up, so we should just skedaddle, I guess. Get a move on. In raw footage, it's been 30 minutes, and that was including me, like, leveling up and checking my gear and everything. And no, seriously, if... Oh, wait, hold on. Come back, hang on. Alright, so supposedly...
Welcome home, husband.
Give Firekeeper soul.
Ashen One, this is much like what lies within me.
Like, this is... Dude, this is my sister. Let it find its own... Whoa, hello!
...within my bosom.
You are incredibly fast.
She will understand. We are both Firekeepers after all.
Now able to heal the Dark Sigil.
Forgive me, may the flames guide thy...
Oh, wow. Okay. Requires 43616 souls. Yeah, so you're essentially paying for the levels again. It's essentially what you're doing. Oh, he is so dead. I don't know if someone killed him or what. Wait, do you think Pats, whatever his name is, killed him? If so, I will murder his bum. What'd you do?
Oh, and then...
It's like you go to him and he sells the exact same items as that guy. I'm like, did you kill that guy? just so you could sell me stuff? Yes! Yes, I did! Aren't you proud of me? I'd be like, no! What the crap's wrong with you? And for this, I will kill you! And my voice feels weird. Good sign. Oh, anyway, sorry. So, that was all silly stuff. Just getting the Firekeeper's soul, showing you how to do it, la-di-da. So, now is my goal to get 45k. Which is what? 3 levels worth? I need to get 3 levels worth of cash into one chunk. I could grind, but I don't want to do that. I'm an adventuring soul. I wanna explore new areas. Where the crap am I? a new area. Irithyll, the Boreal Valley. I found Hogwarts! Just kidding. Oh wow, that actually looks pretty sweet. This is very pretty. Like, actually, holy crap, that's very beautiful. Let's go invade it. Like, it's so pretty. Let's conquer. Are you a friend? Oh, you're a shadow. Whatever, shadow. Let's go conquer together. Me and you, what's over here? Me and you, I'm distracted. Alright, let's do this. This place is so pretty. Holy crap, it's got like the lights and the moon and the everything. Oh, wipe my nose. Oh, I just can't go. What's this message say? Bring a doll to be granted passage. I have a doll. I don't... Hi! I like you. Wow, you're fast. I like you a lot. You're my friend. Oh! I like you. You're just a big puppy. Oh! I just realized your ribcage is showing. Let me just pull up my phone's counter, which decided to close for unknown reasons, and increase that. Oops, I just increased it twice. And move that to over there. So, where'd he come from? Where did he come from, Cotton Eye Joe? Was he like, if he was like napping up there and you could like throw crap out. Oh yeah, by the way, I realized the heretic staff actually is better. I was just too stupid to realize it. So hopefully this will provide an actual honest to goodness boost. First things first though, gotta get that Munz. Alright. And then we gotta bring the fight to him. Holy crap, man. Wow. He is insanely strong. And fast. And I can't aim with him. Okay, maybe I should stop targeting him. Maybe that's it. Wow, your reach is good. Oh, yeah? That didn't work at all. Wow. Wow. Yeah, I want to say speed up, but I'm right there at a bonfire. What am I going to do against this guy? He doesn't flinch. That's just it. He doesn't flinch. Whew, alright. This is fine. This is okay. This is perfectly alright. This is alright. I'm gonna wreck him. I'm gonna dual wield him into next week. Let me grab this money first, and then figure out where it comes from. Oh, wow, he literally just appears. Don't mind me. I'm dead. Roll! Oh, come on. I did so much damage, too. I did a ton of damage to him. All right, speed up. Oh, come on. He curves around. He is really good at curving around himself. Alright. Oh wait, hold on. Don't tell me he comes back with full health. Okay, good. Oh! Drink. Oh! That's it, come on, go on! Rush him! Ah, Pontiff's right? Hold on, Pontiff's left eye was recovers HP with successive attacks. Oh, please tell me it's recovers magic with successive attacks. Oh yeah, I fixed my inventory too, by the way. Boost attacks as long as attacking persists. Ooh. Don't mind me, I'm gonna switch that mess out. Ah, oh, beautiful. So now my strategy is I can dodge around like a maniac. If I do critical hits, I get magic. You know, the more I hit you, I gain hit points. And the more I hit you, the stronger I get. Ah, oh, what a brilliant. Oh, I love it. Not trying to, like, do my own horn. Wow, this is really pretty. But, like, I love it. I love it so much. Why are there... Okay, good. I thought somebody else was going to come. Alright, come at me, bro. What am I going to find in this magical land? I mean, we already found an alligator dog. Homeward bone. Wait, that's a bonfire right there. I don't get it. So, is that like a doorbell? I can only assume it's pretty much, you know, I actually realized this. I never really use embers that much. Like, being 100% honest, I don't know, like, something in me isn't, like, you know, the normal logic is, well, it's humanity, right? You know, whenever you enter a new era, you should... I heard it. I heard the bug, I heard the lizard, whatever it is. But the logic is, you know, you should have humanity on whenever you can. But I never really do that. Oh, that's an enemy. That is not a friend. Hello, friend. Hello. Ah. Ooh, suck it. Bang, bang, ding, ding. Man, I love it. What is that noise? All I hear is this is. I'm like, what the. Doesn't open from this side. What the crap is that? Alright, fine. Hey, look, do you got a vermin problem? What the crap? Hi! I'm leaving. Goodbye. See you later. I'm out. He's like, no, you aren't out. Like, yeah, I am. I think I know what I mean when I say I'm out. Whoa! Alright. He is a master. You have a threaded sword! You have a threaded sword! That means you're awesome! That means you're amazing! You're amazing with a sword stuck up your bum! And you're doing the frost thing, which I don't really know what that does, to be 100% honest. Oh. I can summon a friend. Touch summon sign. Grizz Puncher. No. I gotta summon you. I don't need you. I'm my own man. I do what I want. So as I was saying before, sir, do you have a vermin problem? He's like, dude, you're supposed to be dead. Like, supposed to be is a key word there, sonny boy, because believe me, I am... Oh. Believe me, I am not dead. Well then, I'm just like, Oh, purple flowers. What if I go back to that dog will be there? Would appear I'm dead. It's like, yeah, you're dead. You're dead, son. Alright, so what do I just leave that alone? I want that Munz. But to get that Munz, I gotta convince that guy. Did you just barf a hex at me? Yeah, I gotta kill this guy first. Oi! And then I gotta joy. See, that was incredibly easy. Alright, don't mind me, sir. Don't mind me. Oh crap, that's another one, isn't it? Yep, that's another one. Oh, wow, that was actually pretty powerful. Dude, he just puked. Oh, no. No, dang it. Alright, hang on. I'm getting my money and killing those guys. Alright, just ran past, grab my money. I'm better off that guy, though. He's still puking. He's just sitting in the corner puking out magic. I'm like, this is awkward. And also, I think my stock might be doing more damage. Hang on. Let's test that. 82, okay? It does 82 damage. Alright, let's get this bad boy out. Alright, oh, never mind. I lied. Oh, no. Come on. I just can't win with this guy. Alright, be right back again. Wow, the countryside's pretty. There! Got him. Sheesh. I'm still hearing that noise. Large cyanide shard. Nice. I'm still hearing that. Blah, 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 blah. Sheesh, that should not have been that hard. I do not know why. I was just having a really tough time with that guy. Yeah, whatever. Alright, moving on. Once again, that just keeps happening. Whoa. Hello. Whoa, what do you do? Also, my nose is tickling like I'm about to sneeze and it's driving me nuts. You're awful. I bet, like, to compensate, you're, like, extremely strong. I guess not. Budding, chomping. Not that again. Alright, oh, snap. There's. Oh! Ha ha! Like this attack, and I just like back up without even thinking. Whoa! Alright, we got a Pyromancer. Wanna see a trick? I can do tricks. I'm pretty good at tricks. I'm gonna rush you. Oh. Wow, you're strong. That guy didn't even hit me. Alright, be right back. I like how they're clutching the swords like, this is mine. There are many like it, but this is mine. Alright, me versus the Pyromancer once again. First step. Blah, 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 blah. Second step. We're gonna rush him. Actually, I better kill these guys first. Oh, no. They're actually pretty strong. Like, no nonsense. They are... Oh, no. I forgot which buttons were the attack button. Good start. Oh, snap. I'm still alive. This is okay. I'm out of his range, I think. Oh, hey, another item I didn't see either. Gotcha. Alright. Large soul of a nameless soldier, it's on. Alright, I'm just gonna rush here. La la la. And brah. Oh, come on, seriously. Pretty sure you should be dead, mate. He's like, oh yeah, I make the flamethrower stab. Or slash, I guess. I guess that was a slash. He looks kind of like those soldiers that are like walking by all mournfully. That guy's blue sword is glowing. That means he is alpha male. Alright, hang on, bud. Sorry about that. I just killed your alpha male. Boink. Oh, that felt good. Alright, moving on. La la la. Rhyme blue moss clump. I'm guessing that's stuff that cures frostbite. So just to be safe, I'm going to get that mess on there. Yeah, there it is. Alright. We got another Pyromancer, but he's up high, so I think the guardrail is actually blocking his attacks. Oh crap, there's a bunch of those frost knights or whatever they are. I'm gonna call them frost knights, even though it's probably not what they're called. Oh! Wow, you are no good short range. Wanna see a trick? Like la la la. Wow. Oh, bleed actually happened to him. Finally, sheesh. Oh, you're a fire witch. Okay. I swear, bleeding never happens to, like, anyone I kill. It sucks. Great. That guy, they both noticed me. Great. That's fine. That's cool. This is gonna end well. I'm gonna ambush him. Hey. Come over here. Hey. He's like, nah, I'm good. Dude. Get over here. Oh! Crap, I forgot about that. Forgot about to get the shield back. I'm getting the shield back! Ah! Great. Thing is, I have 35k. I'm getting close to getting enough to be able to cure my hollowness. And I gotta... Dang it. Dang it. Come on. Alright. We gotta do this. We gotta get through... A few knights that I may be able to run past. I may be able to run past these guys. Or at least round about them. I don't know. They got long reach. That's the problem. I think I need to at least kill that one. The one that's walking down the stairs. And then I should be able to get around the Fire Witch. The second Fire Witch to get my money. So I'll be right back. Alright. I got my money back. I'm really close to having enough. And those two guys are walking by. And I think one of them just noticed me. But they're still walking as dramatically as... Yep, he totally noticed me. So I'm just going to hide back here and call it good. I'm just going to hide. It's going to be okay. He's going to find me shivering like a little schoolgirl in fear with my blue Frodo sword. I'm going to kick his butt. And I'm going to murder him. Okay. If you could hurry it up! Dude, seriously? Is he gone? Ah, great, they're coming back. Maybe I can isolate him. Well, that's one. Alright, want a mage fight? Dang it. He's like, want a mage fight? Not my fight. Oh! He's gonna slash me through. He's gonna slash me through, the cheater. Alright, get up here and fight me. That's it, I'm gonna butt stab you. Oh. That was an absolute failure. Alright, now I'm just gonna rush you. Alright, and that other one over there is gonna be no problem. He's gonna be no problem because I say he's no problem. I'm just gonna walk up and murder him. Not quite like that, but... Yep. Yep. Alright, come on, we can do this, we can do this, we can do this. It's just one guy. It's just one guy. It's just one guy. It's one guy. We all got him down. So much health. Look at that. What were you worried about, huh? What were you worried... See? Haunt him. See? He's down. He's down. He's good. And we just got like a little bit more, just like a couple dollars. Oh, come on. I'm gonna get ambushed. What is that noise? I see these like brilliantly stunning knights in all their glory. Cool. Visions of secret. Dude, listen, I hear the noise, alright? I know you have something here. He's like, nope, no problem here. Dude, there is something here. Nuh-uh, I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, I better get out and heal. Hold on. There we go. I just realized I haven't been getting refills. Look, something's gotta be here. What is making that noise? Nice. It's wigging me out. Stop it! Oh wait, hold on, that's one of those priest girls. Why is she in there? I don't see any loot. It's like she's just sitting there growling and making those noises. I'm like, what? Okay. Watch. It's gonna be something like she's gonna pop out and be a monster. If so, I'm okay with that. Now! That's some normal stuff. We can do a magic fight. Oh, crap. I'll win. I'll straight up win, and you know it. Because I got more ammo than you. Or at least more powerful ammo. Great, now I can't hit her. I don't think she's actually figured out the height difference. I legitimately don't think she knows. Alright, it's fine, it's fine. I'll just, But I doubt you're any stronger than the ones I normally fight, so... Ah! Suck it! And I don't see any weird giant monsters down here, so... Were you the one making those noises? Oh, come on. Don't kill me now! There you go. Suck. Dory's 9? What the crap is that? Alright. Miracle, summon great insect. Oh, that must be that spell. Those linger too long in the brink of the deep wall, so Dory's is sure to have all the dogs attacked. Witch tree branch? Oh, that might be a better whatchamacallit. Alright, so did I make it? Did I do it? I don't know if I have enough for, Well, you two ought to fix it, so speed up, I'll kill these two, and then I should be able to fix my hallway. And since I'm actually close to home base, I don't feel, like, as much threatened by this, so dang it. So if I die, it's not as big of a deal. It's still a deal, but not nearly as bad. According to my status, I am 99% hollowed, or 99 hollowed, so hopefully... Heal the Dark Sigil! Do it! Halloween reversed. Oh yeah! You have no Dark Sigil. Fantastic. I am human. To be human again. I am human again. Something, something, something galore. Alright, let's see if that one guy... Like, seriously, why is he... That body is still there. It is just hanging out. Dude, there's a dead guy there. Dude, there's dead guys everywhere. It is like, you aren't wrong. It is... Actually, I just made a mental realization. Hang on, I'll speed up. Yeah, I was right. There is two. There's another one right there. And I want it. If I die, worst case scenario... Oh, don't tell me I barely... Oh, Firekeeper. Oh. That's a little freaky. Alright, now I'm more than likely going to die. Because, like, now that I've made this foolish error. Oh, hey, look, I'm still alive. Cool. Well. Yeah, okay, there it is. I was like, how do I get out? Alright, let me just be back to roughly where we were before, which is going to involve killing all those pontiffs again and all that fun stuff. Ah, wow. I just got bum rushed. And my phone sits on low battery. I just got completely bum rushed. Come on. Alright. We're finally through to the new area. To weird. Oh, I thought they're bowing people. What's these shadows? Why is that one super slender? I don't know. Large soul of a nameless soldier. Cool, cool. Alright, I just kind of got peek in that room and I saw at least three people. That's not good. I bet I can't open this door. Nope. Never hurts to check, but still. It always hurts that little bit. I still don't know what that noise is, though. Like, I don't hear it anymore, but near the beginning, I don't know. That just kind of got to me. I was like, what in the world? I gotta find out what that is. Large titanite shard. Cool, cool. Probably gonna, like, really upgrade my swords. Okay, there's nothing over here. Except random loot, which is... What's that noise? Like, I hear this. Oh, hello! It would appear I'd run over to you anyway, so I'm going to ignore you. Is that anyone else? Or is it just you? I think it's just you. So I might as well boost a apoo. And, land on top of your head! Ah! Yeah, you suck at close range. Oh! Oh! I just got owned. He's like, you just got played, son. I'm like, yes, I did. I can't even get mad. You know, I run up to you and say, "Wow, you suck at close range." He's like, "Oh yeah, son, I'll end you." And he did. All right, come on. There you go. Good job. That was good. You know, credit where credit's due. Oh, hello. Doesn't open from this side. Was that behind that? Oh! Look, man, I'll get to you later. Oh, wait. This is actually... I think this is actually what I saw. Yeah, this is actually the place from earlier. Oh, guess what else I learned? Really good at breaking shields. Whoop. Yeah, just gonna use that as my opportunity to break out, and then... Yo, I kind of always get that move crap, because it's like, okay. Like, I mean, it's really good at hitting enemies just constantly, but it doesn't, like... that was actually probably a waste. What's all these children with swords? It's creepy. But it doesn't, like, pack as much punch as I'd like it to. But it's really good at breaking shields. I bet it builds up blood really well. Unfortunately, you can't... I wish you could, like... Nope, didn't say anything. I wish there was a way you could, like, build up... Or not build up blood damage, but, like, see how much they're bleeding. Just so I could be like, okay. You know, and go from that point. But, yeah, there's, like, pretty much no way. Kind of sucks. Alright, what's this? Lightning gem. Ooh. The temptation is there. Lightning. I love lightning. I love lightning so much. Like... Oh, wait, hold on, that's... No, you're different. Huh. I'm not opposed to cheating. Dang it, they're not either. It looked like more of those, like, long-haired guys. The whatchamacallits. I bet that's an illusion, isn't it? Illusion ahead. Cool. Magic clutch ring? Oh, is that the one that, like, makes my magic more powerful? What now? I don't want to fight those guys. I've already ran around over there. Where am I supposed to go? Yeah, they're just patrolling back and forth. Okay. I don't want to end the episode yet. Because I haven't really achieved much. I mean, I screwed around with Patch. Oh, bonfire. I'll take that. What's this? Grub ahead? Pilgrim ahead. Only, huh, it's a mimicry. Give it up. Wait a second. Hi!
Oh, I thought it might be you.
Did you ever find Horace?
I never managed to find Horace.
Oh, that's awful.
But my duty must be done, even alone.
Aww.
As an unkindled Lord Seeker.
I forget your name.
For the children I knew, bless their souls.
Aw, my sword is currently sticking through your stomach. Reasons.
Please, take and also a token of protection.
Ring of the Evil Eye? Thank you.
Ah, I would do well, may the flame.
Quiet resolve.
Ah, I would may the flame.
Thank you. I want you to know that you're the best. Just saying. And, what does that ring do? Is that the one that, like, the more I kill, the more I gain health? Absorb HP from each defeated foe. That's not bad. And then increase magic attack but compromises damage absorption. Not gonna lie, temptation's there. It's always there with those kind of rings. All right. Pillage remains. Proof of a Concord. What? Proof of a dark spirit was felled by a blue sentinel. Whatever. Cool, I guess? Pointless ahead. Psh. Whatever. I bet it's not pointless. I bet I need a torch. He's like, I bet it's not. I need fire. Alright. Now that I can actually semi-see, let's see what's not pointless, eh? That's very sad, though, that she never found Horace. I actually accidentally read what happened to Horace. Like, I didn't even mean to. Liar head? But, during the quest line, which would get you the purging stone, which would make you human, which is how I know about this. Oh, I get it. You're supposed to get up there and then you fall down. See here. But during that quest line, one of the things you have to do is find Horus, and you kill him because he goes insane. Just being straight up, 100%, you kill him because he apparently fell down into the catacombs and went insane. If I'm going to win, love you. Love you, dear. But yeah, he goes insane. And I didn't read what else happened. Like, spiderwebs. I knew it would come one day. Roster of Knights? Hold on, that actually... Online play on Roster of Knights, the Dark Moon, have served since Age of the Old World. You just go the names of Dark Moon Knights in order of Elite Knights Shredded in Shadows. Oh, so you can, like, figure out who's with who. Be wary of ghosts. I thought that was a hand for a second, that those roots. Black ghost! I didn't bring no ghosts. Fading soul. Whoa! Those aren't ghosts. They're okay. Did that just fade? Like, did you just fade into existence? Because if so, holy crap. What's this? Is it the shortcut? A shortcut? Oh. I see you there. I see you. Oh, hey, look, it's a dog, finally. Sheesh, I've been looking for you for so long. You were looking for me? Yeah, I was. Poison gas? Hold on. I know exactly what to do with poisonous gases. Lime on fire. Oh, there you are. You take a good amount of hits, definitely more hits than the other guys. Try ranged battle, with what? Wow, that is a lot. Not gonna lie. Are these explosive barrels? Can I push them down? Wow. Man, if I could like throw a torch down there, I would. Alright, let's explore the dog route, because I bet that route's shorter. Right now, we're just looking for a good stopping point. And, you know, oh. Torch one caught. Those guys are moving very oddly. You guys seeing that? And, doink. Have fun with that. Are those dogs? Because you have human skulls. Be wary of left. Gotcha. It's like they're dog-shaped, but they're They're dog-shaped and they act like dogs, but... Yeah, those are human skulls. That is a human skull. Rusted gold coin, cool. I don't know why you're both 9 on a rusted gold coin, and frankly, how you would, you know, share a rusted gold coin. But you did, and I am proud of you, I think. Actually, no, we're like full health, so... I think we'll call this a good stopping point in this magical winter wonderland. Okay, let's actually test this. Okay. So, they're not explosive. There's just a crap ton of guys down there. Like, an absolute crap ton. This should be fun. I can aim at the torch. I can't do my spin though, I gotta switch and then go whappity. I was actually gonna hit it, but I was like, I'm gonna waste magic. So we'll be doing that in the next episode. So thanks for watching, leave a like, tell me what you think. You know, I feel really weird saying tell me what you think since I'm still in the middle of my recording session. I don't know, what do you guys think of the situation? Am I doing the right thing? Did I miss anything? I don't know. That's kind of what I mean when I say tell me what you think. You're just, tell me if I missed anything. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you then. Team! went away too. Why is the magic dawn in our relationship, Ponza Sullivan? Why? I just sit here and watch myself at least cut it up.